I'm from Cape Town. Basically, you want me to say everything, like.
Yep, sir, I am Mr. T. Malozi. I'm the first year coordinator. I came from Cape Town. I love the school. The Dutch people are interesting. Just motivate your story.
Okay. Basically, I'm about 8 months now here. Came from Cape Town. I started here in June last year, beginning of June. I found to work at ICE together with CHMs very interesting and challenging. I liaise mainly with the Dutch students and the South Africans. Although I'm a first year coordinator, I also deal with mainly with the Dutch students, like second years, large management students. So I find them to be very interesting. Very interesting in terms of their passion for the hospitality industry. Very lovely people, the Dutch students. They always on top of things. If I ask them to do something, they always do it you know, immediately. I enjoy working with them. And yeah, that's why I'm still here at ICE.